3, 2, 1. Wide awake, feeling wonderful all over. Hi, how was that?
Fascinating.
You know you've been suffering panic attacks?
Is that what's been happening to me?
Yeah, panic and anxiety can lay dormant in us for years, and suddenly it gets triggered by something mentally, which then causes us to feel the way we do.
But why? What do I have to feel anxious about?
Well, as you're probably aware, we revisited the time that your dad died, and we took you through the same experience in your mind, but this time we set a different program in your subconscious, a bit like resetting a computer program.
So you mean that my subconscious was kind of stuck on a pattern and kept repeating itself even though it was a different experience?
Yes, something like that. You change the program and you get a different reaction.
It's interesting stuff. Do you think I'm all sorted then?
Well, I'm confident that you're going to find an improvement.
It'd be a bloody miracle if it's worked.
Do you want a tea, Adam? Oh, get that for me, will you, darling?
Bloody hell. I'll just get it myself then, shall I?
Hi, Meg. Oh my God, am I glad to see you.
Oh, hi, darling.
Come in.
Still at it then?
Yep. To be honest, it's driving me a little bit crazy. Mm-hmm. I mean, don't get me wrong, his brilliancy is a lot better. You wouldn't have known anything was wrong with him.
No. I mean, it's all so strange. He does seem different.
Yep, tell me about it. You know, I don't know what I prefer. At least when he had anxiety, I existed. Mm. Now it's as though I'm not even here anymore. All he talks about is the mind and what it can do.
Therapy sure did have an effect on him, eh? Look, he's trying. That's the main thing.
Yeah. You're right.